Hi, this is Craig McCoy. I'm the president of Springfield Communities at Mercy. I want to take a minute to record a special thank you message to our friends at Springfield Public Schools. Dr. John Jugman, the superintendent, Carol Embry and her role have been tremendous in stepping up and helping us as healthcare workers during this coronavirus crisis. The way the school districts have stepped up and utilized their personnel in their locations to provide childcare services for the healthcare workers to make sure that our workforce is here to care for our community has been tremendous. We couldn't do this without you. Thank you for being our partners in laboring together against this coronavirus, and we look forward to defeating it together into a long-term continued partnership. Thank you.